Hello everyone, it's Lovespuds. It's F1 2013, the lost season, and we're at round 2 Malaysia. We had a good start last time in Australia. We took our first win of the season. Good haul of points, 25 points. Top of the Drivers' Championship for now. Let's hope we can carry on this momentum going forward into the next few races. There's still quite a few races to go. I can't remember if there's actually 20 or 21 in this season. I think it's 20, because Germany's still on the calendar, I believe. So it's 20 races, 21 in 2016, I think it is. Yes. Well, we're just on the qualifying lap now. It's not the best qualifying lap in the world around Malaysia. Definitely not. I carry too much speed into a few of these corners. And don't think my setup was perfect. But one running thing with this game, as was in 2013, was the tyre wear. The tyres are very, very marginal. Yes, probably the one thing I struggle with the whole season, which is why I put up the diagram of how the tyre wear is going, and I'll just keep it up for my information and for yours, if you're interested in that sort of thing. But it's a good race today. Terribly interesting, but we do have a good start, and the stint in the middle's not too bad. But it does go slightly wrong at the end, but I've only got myself to blame for that. But it doesn't go disastrously. I can't even speak. Disastrously wrong. What is the word I'm looking for? It's something along those lines, but I don't think I'm saying it right. But anyway, I hope you enjoy this video, and I'll join you for the next one, which I believe is in Canada. Good lord. It's China. China is round 3. I'll see you then.
Excellent work. Try to keep this pace. This is what we need right now.
Trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power.
Roger. We should keep an eye picked up some marbles. Keep to the racing line and wear them off. Your tyres and brakes are at optimal temperature. Third on podium. Well done. Good race. In the Drivers' Championship.